I should be careful. High security here. So this is where Jason left the Argo. They won't ask any questions. Best keep out of sight.
Spartans are tough. What did I tell you about that time? I took on five of them.
And?
I know how it sounds. Killed every single one of them. You don't have to believe me, but if you want to live, you'll stay close to me next battle. Don't come any closer!
Επικαλούμε σε μάγ.
Here, priestess. Anything I can help you with?
Oh, good, it's you. The gods must have heard my prayers.
Here I am, God's blessing and all.
I heard of your kindness towards Hippocrates and how you helped him with his errands. I have something I could use your help with too, Eagle Bearer.
And what would that be?
Religious fanatics have been stealing valuables from my temple in protest of my work with Hippocrates. These thieves need to be dealt with before the situation gets worse.
And you want me to send them all to Hades?
No bandit should be left standing.
I'll handle this.
You'll be doing divine work.
I'll be back when everything's taken care of. Alcibiades said the Etera here could help me find my mother. I should look around for Antusa's whereabouts. Are you Antusa?
Me? Antusa? I could be anyone for you, Lam. I'd touch less than the Etera. But do I ever know my way around a haybed?
So her name means something to you?
Antusa? She's been around forever, but I never met her. I know the Etera all work as one, on equal footing. But Antusa's special. She talks, they listen.
I haven't met any Hetera yet.
Don't believe all you hear. They sell what a lot of us sell in Corinth. But for them, it's not just about the flesh. They're merchants of a sort, streetwise. Can talk as nice as they look.
Sounds like a good trade to work in. You don't want to be an Hetera?
Not in my prime anymore, am I, Misthios. By the time I study what they did, I'll be serving clients on my deathbed.
If the Hetera aren't here, where are they?
Their swords are too high and mighty to be down here in the dirt with us. You want them, you'll find them up on the hill. The Acrocorinth. By the temple, keeping Aphrodite's worshippers satisfied.
Thank you.
Corinth, the city of pots, prostitutes, and not much else.
Don't make me come over there!
Better stay hidden.
Haven't heard.
Got hit with the blunt end of a sword.
Ugh! Thank you.
I should stay hidden if I don't want to fight. A temple on top of the Acrocorinth. That's what I'm looking for. Let's hope no one notices me here.
They think they are. I need to stop them. Who are they? And why were they looking for Yetara?
Yeah! They think this temple is dedicated to them, the brutes.
The thieves are here, and the Yetara aren't.
The Yetara? They're much wiser than we are. They realized their visitors were all getting robbed on the way in.
There's no avoiding the Munger's men in Corinth.
Who walks around with a name like the Munger?
Don't let him hear you say that.
Last time his name came out of a fool's mouth, the man's tongue was sliced out.
So the Munger is a Corinthian criminal?
Master of the underground markets. He rules with one hand open for money, and the other clenched around a weapon.
A drachmi and blood-hungry monsters what he is.
So he's hunting the Yetara. For money?
Exactly. Since the Yetara bring in so much drachmi, he wants everything they control.
The thieves are better off robbing them than us.
If you know of the Yetara, then you know of Anthusa. I'm looking for her.
They say she's everywhere, though I've never seen her. But the Yetara see everything.
I've seen them gather by the spring of Pirene, down the mountain. They meet clients there and then take them elsewhere in secret.
Good. Maybe pray to Aphrodite from home next time. I should be extra careful in this area.
So Alexios has finally found us.
You know me.
And you know her. This is Anthusa.
We saw you help the worshippers at the temple of Aphrodite. You've proven yourself a friend.
Hear that, Icaros? Her sight's as good as yours.
Someone also spoke very highly of you.
Surprise!
Phoebe?
Aspasia sent me. I work for her now, remember?
But why here? Corinth isn't safe.
I had to tell Anthusa you were coming. Aspasia taught me a new word, emissary. That's me.
And now Alexios and I have met.
See? This is easy. And now I can help you.
There's a killer on the loose in a city with no morals to begin with. You can't just follow me around like in Kefalonia.
The Monger, the Cyclops, I made it all the way here, didn't I?
Yes. You always find a way.
We need to move inside, Alexios. We're not the only ones watching. Come with me, and we'll talk.
Can I come?
As long as you're quiet.
What do I owe your visit?
Alcibiades told me about you.
Did he? Go on.
I'm looking for a woman from Sparta. A runaway, long ago. She may have gone by the name of Myrini.
Who's that?
She's my mother.
Your mother? You don't have a mother. Marcos told me he raised you.
What did I tell you about talking?
I see. There will be time to respond to your question, but that time isn't now.
As long as you tell me what you know, sooner or later.
You'll have to trust me. You don't get to where I stand without credibility. My word is yours.
And you can always trust Alexios.
Why don't you go play, Phoebe? Let me and Anthusa talk.
If you say so.
I propose a trade. Help me. Help us get stronger. Strong enough to rid Corinth of the Monger permanently. A simple transaction, I assure you.
You have a deal.
A wise decision, dear Mystios.
I haven't made it this far being a fool. I know when to take a chance.
Then we're in business. Now, you've heard of the Monger?
From what the worshippers say, he's someone I should watch out for.
They're right. I'm sure his victims wish they'd been more vigilant. My eyes are wide open.
Then you've held your ground well. You're not dead.
Not yet, anyway. But he's employed enough thugs to amass a small army. Now they're attacking people in the street, us included.
He's been killing Hetera.
Killing? We're smarter than that. But action must be taken before it goes that far. I'm not the only one who needs help. My girls, Damalis and Irina, are suffering too.
More Monger trouble.
I wouldn't doubt it. Work against their aggressors, and then it will be his turn to suffer. You'll find Damalis here at the spring, but Irina has gone to Bellerophron's garden.
Has Damalis told you what's wrong?
She hasn't told me much, but I know these girls as well as I know myself. Something's not right.
What's wrong with Irina?
She's looking for Cleo, another Etera, who's gone missing.
I've been too distracted to help in the search.
I'll see what I can do for them.
Good. The monger feeds his thugs with a drachmi he makes smuggling, weapons mostly, which is all the more lucrative now that he has a war to supply.
So, if someone interrupts the monger's supply, his men go hungry.
Exactly. Go to his warehouse in the port of Legeo and burn his cargo, all of it. We'll let Chaos take care of the rest.
Why rob people who can't put two drachmi together if he has a business? It's illegitimate, but gets him rich.
Even the smuggling is a front. He steals slaves, innocents, who shouldn't be harmed, but his thugs can burn.
Seems to me that burning his biggest source of income is asking for trouble.
I want to put the new muscle I've acquired on show. Plus, violence is the only language he understands.
I know many people who speak that language. Then the warehouse will be cinders.
So you're here to help us, Mystios? You don't look like a monger spy.
I'm more the in-your-face type. You have a monger problem, Damalis?
I might. One of my regulars has changed. He was a decent man once, but now he's gone bad.
Corinth seems to have a shortage of decent people.
I need someone with muscle to figure out what's behind the change. Why he's different.
He's gotten you scared.
He asks me questions I don't know the answers to about our drachmi. Where we keep money, what Anthusa invests in, as though we're Athenian aristocrats.
Can't Anthusa intervene?
I'm not naive. I won't expose the others to this, so he can go after them next.
He might anyway. Sounds like he needs answers.
Who was he before all this?
Obsessive, but never threatening. He didn't stand out in symposiums until he had his drachmi act for him.
Well, something's sure giving him courage now.
I'll see what he has to say for himself.
If he's not lurking around here, he'll be at his house. I want this to end today.
It will. People tend to show their true selves to my spear, whether they like it or not.
Good, you found me.
Shh! What are you doing here?
I heard the Malice talking about her crazy client earlier, and I wanted to help.
Fine. But you have to do as I say. No games.
I know that already, because you never let me have any fun.
I'm going to talk to Damalis's client and see what he has to say.
I've been here, spying, and I heard him mumbling to himself. He's weird. But maybe if I tell you what he said, it could help?
Let's hear it.
Let me think. He said something about having to meet someone at Faye's pig farm tonight. That could help.
It could. Did he mention why?
To get something from them. A deed to some land, I think he said.
Well, that's something. What else?
Oh, he said their name. Vinomenis. Wonder who that is.
Good to know. Thank you, Phoebe the spy.
Not bad, huh?
Time to act. Listen closely. You sneak inside and see what you can find in his house while I distract him.
Quiet like a mouse.
Good. But if you get caught, run. Right out the door. We'll meet afterwards. Promise?
I'm ready. Let's go.
Do I know you?
No, but I know you.
If Miron sent you, tell him I was going to pay him back this very night.
No one sent me. We need to talk. I know you're up to something.
Something? Something could be anything. You have nothing on me.
You're going to Fea's pig farm and meeting some like-minded person there, I hear.
Where did you hear that? You're wrong. Dead wrong.
They owe you a deed to some land. What that land will be used for, I don't know.
A spy? What else do you have on me? Cough it up!
Vinomenis will be quite upset if I don't let you meet him tonight.
How? What do you want?
I know about Damalis. And as her client, you seem to think she owes you something.
I do love her, you know? With my whole heart.
And yet, you're scaring her.
Better me than another more careless man. Either I hurt the Malice or I'm killed.
That's not love. It's weakness.
You say it as though I don't know. He knew that too. That's why he's making me.
Who's making you?
Tell the Malice I'll stop. That I'm sorry.
Fine. Here, old man. Let's see what we found.
I wonder what this means.
What's this? A coin purse?
His things aren't very nice, though. If he's rich, why have all that junk?
He must have just gotten paid. I've seen that iron poker used before.
He didn't have a furnace. Why does he have this?
It's not used for fire. It's a weapon for torture. I saw someone use it in Fokis. Someone huge.
Huge like the Monger?
Just like the Monger. What does the letter say?
It's mean. It says he'll get hurt if he keeps doing things wrong.
I thought as much.
And it says more. That he needs to bring the Malice to a place here in Corinth. There's directions. What do you think it is?
Don't know, but I'll find out.
Right behind you.
Not this time. Go to the Malice and wait for me there.
Oh, please.
You've done enough for today. It could be dangerous. I'll come find you after.
Fine. Oh, I almost forgot. I got the sword from you from his house.
Wow, you're a good thief.
A place to bring Damalis. A prison?
This must be the place described in the letter. Anybody home? Blood. Lots of it.
It's for the Sian player.
A lock of hair. Smells familiar somehow. Chains? Oil? This can't be what I think it is. Malaga. What is this?
Gotcha! All right, you little shit. Who sent you?
What are you doing here?
I wanted to help.
Give her here.
Leave Phoebe, now! Don't take another step.
You're brave coming here. You want a whipping? The Monger would love to take you on.
He'd rot in the underworld for that.
Prude, this is Corinthia. Anything goes in this Sexandron, and the Monger will be satiated.
You're as sick as he is, Worm.
Whether they like it or not, any victim he likes gets his special treatment. I'll tell him you volunteer.
You'll get my special treatment right now. I'll fucking kill you.
Alexios, your little friend beat you back.
You made it.
And fast. I know all the shortcuts now. I'm sorry, Alexios.
It's all right. You had good intentions.
I thought I could sneak in, like before.
I'm glad you didn't, especially with what I found there.
What happened to you?
I just left the Monger's Sexandron, if you can believe it. And it's where you were headed.
No.
It's true. Your client was being forced to take you there. And we found these.
What does this mean?
It means the Monger got to him. He does have his hand in everything.
At least I know how to deal with him now that I know what he's after.
He'll leave you alone now. He gave me his word.
So, we really can trust you, can't we?
We're not all so easily blackmailed.
We sure helped the Malis. And it was kind of fun, too.
By Aphrodite, Cleo better get back here soon.
Maybe there's something a mercenary can do for you.
How did you know I needed help?
Anthusa told me you could use a hand.
Cleo, one of our girls, didn't meet me for prayer this morning. She wasn't at home either. I'd go investigate, but I'm not sure what I could do on my own.
She might have been taken.
I asked around. One of our clients said he saw Cleo brought aboard the ship. The men were armed, so there was nothing he could do. I'd pay a lot of drachmi to get her back.
Armed? Take me to the ship. We'll get Cleo back.
Follow me.
Who do you think took her?
Wouldn't be the first time the Monger's men came after one of us. None of us have ever disappeared like this before. Some are worried they'll be taken next. But it wasn't always that way. We used to be safe.
Until the Monger.
We're not sure why he came here, but Corinth is worse off because of him. The boat our client described. Please, get her back safely.
Water's pretty deep here. I should turn back.
Get ready to set sail!
Hunter! We've been waiting for you!
Thank you.
commander's leaving the helm.
Head for open water.
Commander, the rowers need time to rest.
Some debris in the water.
Left the helm! You're released!
Commander's leading the deck!
Yeah.
are pulling up to that salvage.
There's much to do, and many unknowns.
Commander, away! Everyone at ease!
Faster!
Commander, away! You're released until further orders. Salvage nearby! Attention! Commander, leaving the helm!
Ah!
Stay back.
I'm here to rescue you.
Rescue me? You sunk my boat, pirate.
Put the knife away. I'm a friend.
What do you mean?
Your friend Irina hired me to save you from these men and bring you back.
Irina? I commissioned that ship to steal me away from Corinth.
You're escaping? From what?
You have no idea what the Monger does to people. The things I've seen, no one in Corinth is safe.
Irina thought you were abducted. She clearly cares about you.
If she cared about me, she'd let me go. Even Anthusa can't keep us safe anymore.
She clearly disagrees.
Mystios, please. We were heading to Mykonos, which is safe. If you'll take me there, I can pay you the toll I would have paid my crew.
All right, I'll get you there. Next time my crew docks at Mykonos, you can depart. In the meantime, welcome aboard.
Thank you, Mystios. This is what's best, I promise.
Ready to serve!
The helm's all yours, Commander!
We've got a fight coming! Sails up now!
We're always in the break, Commander!
Ready the oars! We'll stop here!
You've more than made up for killing my abductors, Mystios. Thank you.
Try to stay out of trouble, all right?
I'll consider it. Put my coins to good use and wish me luck.
Good luck.
Where's Cleo?
Your friend didn't need rescuing. She hired that ship to get out of Corinth and go somewhere safe.
So, she's really gone?
She's not coming back. No.
Thank you. I'll let Anthusa know. Guess I'll be alone at prayer tomorrow. You promise she's safe?
You have my word.
Keep a sharp watch here. Don't shoot.
Πίσω τι, φεύγει πίσω τι.
Athenians aren't going to like that. This is the place. Time to burn some cargo.
You! Please! Help! The gods smile upon me. Bless you, Mystios.
Untied. Go.
was that?
Oh!
beat me!
You fight like a Spartan. There's resolve in you.
We have that in common.
I saw innocents trapped in the flames.
The ones in the warehouse? I freed them already.
A good soldier acts when he's told. A great one is two steps ahead. Thank you.
My name's Alexios. I'd thank you too if I knew who you were.
Razidas of Sparta. You're a newcomer to Corinth.
You're a spy too.
An old Spartan tactic. I have my ways.
I get the sense that's a Corinthian hobby. Anthusa has her Atera watching from every post.
Ah, Anthusa. We disagree, but have a common enemy.
The Monger.
We agree he should be killed, but we differ on how.
So, Sparta has a Monger problem. What do you know about him?
His weapon has a far reach. Corinth is allied with Sparta. It's our duty to protect them.
Then working alongside Anthusa is your best bet.
If she had her way, the Monger would be flayed in the streets. Sparta wants him dealt with quietly.
What do you want to do with him?
Right now, the Monger rules Corinth. I want to replace him with minimal bloodshed.
He'll only be dethroned if he's killed. It's simple.
Yes. Diplomacy isn't something he understands.
From what I hear, I'm not surprised.
We arrested his top men, armed the citizens, tried to stir the police against him. It never came to be. The only thing left to try is a quick slice of the blade.
That would do it.
We'd lure him into Corinthia's sacred cave, and it'd be over.
By the time I leave Corinthia, the Monger will be dead.
Do that, and Sparta will be in your debt.
I was Spartan once.
Once?
Until I was thrown off Mount Taygetos as a child and left for dead.
You're the son of General Nicolaus? All of Sparta knows your name! And here you are, alive! Impossible!
I survived. I raised myself alone while life continued in Sparta.
Never mind being a Spartan. Those of good character will forgive and should be forgiven.
I'm on the hunt for my mother, Merini. And the only way is through Anthusa.
Yes, Merini.
You knew Nicolaus.
A good general, but a stubborn Spartan.
And rewarded for his loyalty.
But he disappeared, and his body was never found. The state pronounced him dead.
That's all right. I haven't seen him since I was a child. You don't know anything about Merini, do you?
I know that no one should have to endure such tragedy alone. And I heard she left Sparta that night. No one has forgotten Merini.
From what I know, she wanted them to forget. There's no going back now.
The displaced can always find their way home. The gods have just decided you must fight for it.
They couldn't make it any easier.
Chin up, Spartan. Easy doesn't exist.
Goodbye, Brasidas.
We'll meet again. I'm in the fight with you. Show courage.
Thank you.
Your plan seemed to work. The Monger's thugs ambushed me.
I heard. I also heard you had no problems dealing with them.
It wasn't my first fight in Corinth.
Or your last. We're going to take the Monger to task at the theater. I've arranged a Corinthian drama no one will forget.
Rasidas is worried about the anarchy that could follow the Monger's death. He wants him dead, but wants it done quietly.
That man is a long way from Sparta. This is Corinthia, so we'll do it the Corinthian way.
I agree with Vrasidas. I say we take him to the sacred cave.
This isn't what we planned.
The Monger needs to be erased from existence. We'll fight him in a private place, and he'll die. A simple transaction. Remember?
If you insist, we'll meet you at the sacred cave. Ah.
Thank you.
They'll be on high alert here. I should watch my step around here.
Huh, that was a strange sound.
Safety! I'm going after him!
Prize.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
The gods thank you, and so do I. Take this.
I always finish what I've started.
Thank you.
set sail!
Welcome back! Where shall we go?
Onward! Fast as we can! Get that sail down!
There's salvage nearby!
Rowers in position!
We'll be waiting for you, Commander!
More speed!
If I may, Commander, I keep my distance from this one.
Faster! Whoa! Feel that wind!
Rowers,
go!
Out, Commander!
Archers, get ready!
Get out of the range of the fire!
More speed! Here we go!
Commander!
Here's
Rowers
speed!
Can't keep this up!
More oars! Faster! Faster!
We need to raise the tempo!
Increase speed!
We can pull away again after the Rowers catch the prince!
Faster!
Divide our attention!
Head for open water!
They are headed straight!
Let's go! Arrows!
Watch it! Go. They've got fire on board! Watch out! They are trying to hit us! They are wearing away at our defenses!
Now! Attack! Let's move! More speed! Increase speed! I want height!
We need
Let's
to let
move.
The rowers catch their prince!
Faster!
Nice to see you, Commander.
Faster! We're at maximum speed! Let's go!
Commander, they're trying to ram us!
More oars!
Commander's left the helm!
There's much to do.
Raise the sail! Crew the battle schedule!
We're going as fast as we can! I think they're going to grab us!
Increase speed! Head for open water!
I don't think they can pull the oars any faster!
Get them! Speed up! Rowers, go!
We need to brace, but get out of the way!
hit us!
We're at full speed!
They're coming right at us!
Archers to the front!
Hippocrates' notes are well guarded. Why? The mighty Tyrians, built by the Cyclopes, or so the legend goes.
I won't let them get away with this. Get down!